everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to teach you how to do the bending spoon magic. You need a spoon and a coin. Just place the coin in on top of the spoon, just a little bit farther. The side that with the ridges, and then put the spoon on the pinky finger. Then you move the coin around like the spoon is bending. Like you can see the ridges over there on the coin. Place the coin like this. And that's how you do the bending spoon magic. Bye bye, everybody!